Dogs and mushers, though, impacted by the cancellation. Businesses along the route will feel some pain as well.
Northern News Now's Cara Kopp heard from them today.
Billy's Bar in Rice Lake is a little off the beaten path, but not on one day of bear grease.
It's certainly our biggest day of the year.
Billy's Bar was last year's starting location for bear grease and was supposed to be again this year.
There will be a one-day, you know, financial impact for sure.
Owner Brian Larson says last year they hosted more than 1,000 bear grease mushers, volunteers, and fans. In that one day, making upwards of five figures. On the bright side, Larson says even though there's no race this year, they'll be okay.
It won't negatively affect us as much as one might think.
Something that, unfortunately, can't be said for other businesses along the 300-mile sled dog trail.
We're lucky if we do maybe 100 people a day.
Sarah Hamilton, owner of Trail Center Lodge on the Gunflint Trail, says she was banking on the race. The influx of hundreds of people would have been nice, especially during this low snow winter.
Well, the bear grease is a big hit, of course, but everything is. I mean, no snowmobiling, no skiing. There's hiking and ice skating right now.
Businesses, much like the fans and mushers, feeling the pain of a winter that can't gain any traction.
We'll just have to wait. We'll just have to wait an extra year, and it'll be better than ever.
In Rice Lake, Cara Kopp, Northern News Now.
Just because the races are canceled doesn't mean related events are. Billy's Bar will still host a bear grease silent auction and giveaway. And thankfully, the annual cutest puppy contest is still on the calendar. For the full list of events, visit our website. Other